What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang. What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved and being active. Today we are going to have a look at D'Acapella. D'Acapella, I guess. They're performing Prince Ali. This was on the Disney Vivo channel. Shout out to Donita. Thank you very much for your recommendation. Let's check this out. I've never heard of D'Acapella, unless I have. I'm not sure. I don't think I have. This would be my first time, but I am into acapella, so why not? And I'm into Disney songs, at least for the most part, the better part of it, right? So let's check this out, guys. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you'd like to see some collection of my Disney video related reactions, you can check my Encanto collection, my Moana collection as well that I've reacted to. Anyway, shout out to you guys. Let's go. Oh! Hold on. Are they all their voices? Overtones? Wow! Okay, that's nice. That's nice. Overtones. Harmonizing overtones. That's impressive. Okay. Wow. Wow. I don't know what to say. I'm totally blown away, bro. Wow. I'm going crazy, bro. They brought the club in Prince Ali, bro. They turned up the club. They brought Prince Ali to the club, bro. Oh. What? When it comes to exotic type mammals, it's a world-class menagerie. Got 95 white Persian monkeys to view on me, charges no fee. Got servants, got flunkies with loyalty to Ali. Oh my days! What? I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, bro. That definitely blew me away. So they have a lot of the arrangements, man. They have a lot of the arrangements infused with the sound effects. So it's hard to tell which part they actually sang and which part they actually just kind of sampled and used it on a loop, right? Because they're using a lot of My brain is blank now. They're using a lot of the DJ tools, the DJ party tools for their sounds, which no foul at all. That's anything goes when it comes to this, man. But I love the bass, yo, and the beatboxer because at the start. Now I'm not sure if that is a tool or that is an actual beatboxer, and that's the confusion when you infuse instruments in, or you infuse sound effects, computerized sound effects into a cappella, right? But it becomes difficult to tell which parts were actually just the humans. Obviously the obvious ones you can tell, about the more complicated ones it becomes a bit more uncomfortable to talk about. I'm not afraid to talk about that, but yeah, it's just awesome. Awesome. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his love. So you had I think that is the sound effect, but then the beatbox is actually also keeping up with that tempo or something like that, right? Oh. I love that rhythm that they went with, and the tempo they kept it at, right? So they kept it at playing so that's the tempo, but the rhythm is Prince. That's the groove, right? That's where you move to. But then the tempo is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Why does this sound like something? Pause. Okay, let me stop clapping. It just started sounding like something. Pause. But yeah, that was definitely cool with that switch there. But there were so many switches. Let's go to that major transition where they were all grouped around the DJ booth, and they just went berserk on that. I think that was cool. And then that. I love that. Ollie, I loved it. I definitely loved that bit. Hey, listen, this reminds me of how Voiceplay would do their arrangements, except that Voiceplay wouldn't use all of them. Obviously, I'm not comparing. I'm just saying it reminds me of how Voiceplay would do an arrangement. They have a lot of things about them that reminds me of Voiceplay. Definitely cool, man. Cool production. Shout out to D Capella. This was definitely deserving to be on Disney's channel. Well done on them. Well done to them, man. They are really good. They are really awesome. Their harmonies are tight as hell. The bass is strong. The beatbox is on point. I look forward to checking them more. So shout out to you. Shout out to Donita. Thank you very much for your recommendation. And I'll see you guys on the next reaction video. Stay tuned and we're out. Peace.